Okay, how's it going, YouTube? This is Chris, CKHO81 is also my Patreon. My email is CKHO1981@gmail.com. Anybody who watches this and wants to help me out a little bit, I'm looking for a better camera and microphone to do a little bit better content for everybody. If you have one that you want to donate, something like that, get at me in my comments. I would really appreciate it. I'm about to do a reaction video to that Mexican OT and DaBaby. Song's called Point 'Em Out. It's only about 11 hours old, so it's super new. I'm a big fan of DaBaby. I've seen that Mexican OT, and he's got some crazy flow as well, too. So I'm actually liking his vibes and his music. So together, I'm guessing it's going to be a hard beat. I know DaBaby always comes correct with them hard beats, that big bass lines, things like that. So let's get into this video. This is my reaction. That Mexican OT and DaBaby. Dorian Green.
Point him out, point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, take him to the south. Hey, where he is, point him out, point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk.
Right off the bat, this theme is like Pulp Fiction, I'm guessing. Buddy looks like a Mexican version of John Travolta. Maybe I'm guessing it's going to be a Samuel L. Jackson character. So let's go. Let's get it.
What the fuck we talking about? I'm striking men, I strike them like man. Because of me, no man for it. Hey, where he is? Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk, take him to the south.
I gotta do my little pause just to make sure I don't get copyrighted, but so far I'm feeling this. I'm liking this beat. Let's go. Where's DaBaby? Yes, you look like DaBaby. Like that. Okay, I'm liking it. Pretty short, but hard track, only just over 2 minutes long. Liking it again. Gonna be blasting this on my heart system. I'm good. What do you guys think of all this song? Drop a comment. Let me know. Thanks for watching.